The lilies from Philip and Jennifer have opened up just beautifully, and it looks like there's still two or three pods yet to open up. And what an aroma! And here's a nice surprise. That Mother's Day bouquet from Stephen and Amanda is still looking really good.